So, you are Marto Industries' own premier spectrophysicist, Dr. Elsa Rise. You spent years trying to open a door to the afterlife. It would seem you succeeded. Your former employer, Mr. Trace Marto, numbers among my enemies. Am I right to think we have that in common?
I built a door. But he took the key.
What door? A door to the other side?
One of them. One of the other sides.
And now Trace Marto seeks to conquer the tower with an army of shades. Trace Marto promised Strum and Nicastro technology beyond their wildest dreams. It would seem he succeeded. I need your help, Dr. Rise.
She's dead.
Who do you mean?
Elsa Rise. Trace locked her in. She didn't come out. Nocturne. Nocturne can help.
I see. Yes. Nocturne can help. Thank you, Nocturne.
How old are you, kid?
Older than you were when you went to war.
That ain't saying much. Believe me. Now answer the question.
I'm old enough to have buried my mother and made a name for myself stealing things that can't be stolen.
That's pretty old. But it's still pretty young, if you ask me.
Always fair prices here, but you know that.
I've been working on good stuff.
Good stuff?
Get in, get the job done, get out. I need results.
Find the sucker the Scions want to off and offer him a job with us. Straightforward enough.
Personally, I'd recruit from people who don't need saving. But that's just me.
Purifiers are armored juggernauts, formidable in their resolve. They fight with brute strength and flame, and will stop at nothing to destroy the court's enemies.
A souvenir. What do we have here?
Let's meet up.
This ought to come in handy. Say, what's that over there?
Down we go. The luck of the cards, eh? Don't mind if I do. people just don't pay attention. Right this way. And we're through. I could steal the eyeliner off your eyes. From Marseille is here, and she brought her swords.
Wait here.
Priestess of the cult of the Devouring King, Lady Nicastro, takes sadistic delight in cutting open her victims after toying with them.
Enemies nearby. I can feel them.
A fight is coming soon.
Now you see the guard, and now you don't.
Come out! Come, fight me!
woman who smells of the sea.
I never get tired of this dance.
Wanna dance?
Try again, or don't.
I don't think so.
Death is coming. Exquisite!
The best hunts are at night.
Make yourself ready!
Reloading!
The wrong side, my friend.
Not so fast.
Come on! Come! Fight back!
Just hold her off until we're clear.
Cavalry's coming. we go. On it.
Going somewhere? Until we meet again.
For the hills, boys!
Think you're fast? Let's see.
You stay away from me.
Job to finish. Let's go.
Follow me.
Yeah, I can use this. Howdy. You the one Locke sent us to grab?
The undrawn hand. I sense it upon you. You must be Locke's people. Take me to him.
Sure is a lot of firepower around here. Why'd they want you dead so bad?
Locke asked me to examine the undrawn hand. Then these oxen attacked me. It doesn't take a seer to figure it out.
Done. Time to go.
Now, if you just come this way, we'll take you to the mysterious lock.
If I can just see the undrawn hand, then all of this will be worth it.
This is not the family I envisioned for myself, but...
We'll put this to use. Interesting. We'll have to move fast.
A new day has dawned. By right of conquest, I, Wolframstrom, declare myself emperor of this fallen world. Let our enemies kneel before us, their spirits crushed, their necks extended to be trampled forever by superior men. The old ways are gone now. I consign them to dust. Let the Age of Strum begin.
That dream you had, I had it too. A vision of Wolfram Strum, of what he'll do to the world when he reaches the tower.
You know, I always had a vague idea of what he wanted, but seeing it, even as a dream, I wasn't prepared.
Red. Everything red. Fire. Blood. Sharp and glowing crystals.
A vision of doom. Much like the one that haunted my mistress.
Looked like the recruitment posters in the war come to life.
Red skies. Burning cities. And the rest of my life spent under a man's thumb.
Better keep Strum out of that tower, then.
Don't worry. We will.